Okay guys, got all the floor done. That's all the floor done. I closed up the joint. Got the front done. I just need to epoxy all the edges, screw it all down. Got a battery tray down there done. Fuel tank holder. Got the other side done. So it's all looking good.